was the first to be hit.
Sirhan was to the east of us, maybe 12 feet, and he walked towards Bob Kennedy and started firing. He fired two shots at Bob Kennedy. Didn't hit Bob. Hit me in the head, because I was standing behind Bob. I thought I was being electrocuted because I was shaking violently and fell. Came to on the floor, bleeding from my head.
Bobby Kennedy wasn't so lucky.